The Poldark actress is appearing on Zoe Ball on Sunday this weekend and dropped some huge teasers about the new series If the Drama. Speaking about her character in a clip exclusive to express.co.uk, Rebecca told the presenter, "I slightly terrified myself in it. Yes, there's a character called Ozzie Whitworth who is a very, very nasty piece of work." The vicar, who is played by Christian Brassington, who in real life is adorable. So there's a lovely, brilliant storyline around him and his marriage and I'm his mother and you kind of see where it's all coming from. Rebecca went on to add, "She was really good fun to play. She is much stiller than I am. It is very hard to keep minimal facial expressions. It was quite chilling." Zoe questioned, "And it scared the children on set, I believe?" "Yes, that was the only thing because I love kids and there are their adorable children who are playing my grandchildren," she replied. The hard right ride, "I was going up to him in my grey steel wig and doing magic tricks and you could see him going, ah, who is this? He was absolutely terrified but the youngest one, he was just terrified of me." Rebecca also revealed how she used perfume to help her prepare for a role. She told Zoe, "I discovered very early on it really helped me to play a character if I maintained the same perfume throughout. When I take on a role apart from what does she look like, how does she do her shopping, is what does she smell like, what is her perfume?" She continued. For example, Lady Whitworth in Poldark would have to wear something very full of floral scent that someone, a servant, would be able to make out of petals. So I went for a very simple rose water and I maintain it throughout. Poldark returns to One on Sunday at 9 p.m.